we've been waiting a long time to do a gig for you guys and stuff like that. We spent a lot of time in your beautiful city and country. About Sweden, and hang on, don't go for the Romeo card. You can't say these lovely people because that's different. What's your second favourite thing about Sweden? Do you need a hand?
Yeah.
I'm going to say, you're going to agree that everyone goes around on bicycles.
Bicycles.
We love bikes.